Chelsea FC 11 vs Arsenal. Predicted lineup, confirmed team news, latest injury list updates for Premier League. N'Golo Kanté is back in contention to face Arsenal on Sunday after recovering from injury. But Christian Pulisic has been ruled out after becoming the latest Premier League player to test positive for COVID-19. Kanté missed Chelsea's opening game of the season against Crystal Palace with an ankle problem. Ziyech, meanwhile, was substituted in the first half of the Super Cup win against Villarreal last week after falling awkwardly on his shoulder. Both have since returned to training, with Thomas Tuchel taking a final decision on him on Saturday. The Chelsea manager said, "Hakim and N'Golo were both in training today. They have done everything until yesterday to be in training today. They have had absolutely no problems, so we absolutely have to have more physical and intense training sessions tomorrow with them and the team. We will decide after tomorrow's training session at 11 a.m., but right now, it seems very positive that both can be in the squad for Sunday." Pulisic's diagnosis comes a week after Ruben Loftus-Cheek contracted coronavirus, while Arsenal have also been dealing with their own outbreak after Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Alexandre Lacazette, Willian and Alex Runarsson were all affected. Tuchel warned his players to beware a backlash from Arsenal as they battle their own COVID situation and look to bounce back from their opening day defeat to Brentford. He said, "I don't know what the team will be, but for me the situation is a bit like they can play the underdog role here because of the complications they had with the COVID and the difficulties they had in the first match. They will try to fight from there and that's fair enough. We have to be fully aware of that because there is a lot of quality in their squad and they can hurt anyone if you're not aware of the danger. So it comes down to what we demand of ourselves." Chelsea predicted 11-3-4-3. Mendy, Azpilicueta, Silva, Rudiger, James, Kanté, Jorginho, Alonso, Kai Havertz, Lukaku, Mount. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for up-to-date news from all around the globe. Thanks for watching, it was latest football news daily, have a nice one, and see you in a bit.